What is up, everyone? My name's Al from Games Real, and today we're going to be taking a look at some new levels. That's right, new levels for Hellgate. Hellgate, aka the cancelled title for the Sega Dreamcast. That's right, Shindougo has discovered, or kind of put together, this new little collection with the new levels. That's right, new levels that have not actually been seen before until now. Let's take a look. So here we go. Let's load this up. Hellgate collection. I said this is the one that I believe Shindougo put together. Hellgate collection by Shindougo. But as you can see, Hellgate Ice. Now I know there's two levels, I believe, lava and ice. So let's take a look at ice. I believe the game starts up kind of like how we'll probably remember. So as if you were actually booting the game normally. Jester Interactive. Let's skip that. See if we can jump straight on into the game, because I know that's what you guys want to check out. So here we go. I believe this is where it tells you the level. I could be wrong. I might be wrong. I'm pretty sure I am wrong. Okay, let's just see what we've got.
You have done well, but this is Meslau. Astoreth will not be pleased that you have made it this far. Be alert, Biker.
So this is it. This is apparently the ice level. Now, it does look a bit different. Yeah, this is the ice level. So this, what we're seeing right now, is a new level that no one has seen before. Not many people have seen before. Until now, thanks to Shindougo working his magic. But here we go, ice level. Now, this game I've always thought it's a bit strange, isn't it? You know, it's very... I don't like the controls. I really don't like the controls. So I can kind of see why this game never came out in the end. But, yeah, we just want to see... Shit, okay. Can we go through there? Oh, no, I got out of it. So, obviously, this, like I said, the game's never been completed before. Or never been officially... Ooh, there we go. Never officially been completed. So, Shindougo has put this together to show off some of the other levels. And yeah, this is the ice level, which you can see... It's not really complete, is it? Shit, can we... Yeah, there's a lot of boundaries here in this one. Yeah, we can't go any further with this. Oh, we can go further with this. Let's have a look. Yes, we can, guys. We can go further. Ooh, yes, we can definitely go further. Here we go. We can go further. Yes. Okay, now we're into something. Whoa, look at that. Now that is what we're talking about, right, guys? That looks cool. Oh, this is so awesome. This is so great to see. This is the thing with prototypes, etc. Yeah, see, look, there you go. I've fallen off the actual planet. And as you can see, oh, am I going to land somewhere though? I actually did. There we go. I did actually make my way down into a cave. There we go. Whoa, there we go. Hell yeah. Yeah. Look at that. Mate, you can't deny this is cool, right? That's not safe, no. And a saving point. So this level actually looks pretty damn complete. As you can see, tons to do here. Although, how do I get out of here? That is the question. There we go. We're out. We're out, guys. We are out. Whoa! There we go. Yes. This is cool. This is better than the original prototype. You can't deny. These levels look cooler. There's more to them. Oh, there we go, health. Oh, here we go, and we got a small in-game little cutscene. There we go. Just to show that we got slightly further. Go through here. We can't go through here. But we might be able to go down here. Or fly back up, I should say. There we go. I tell you what, this game actually does give me motion sickness. But hey, who cares? There we go. I'm doing it for you guys. There we go. Can't go out that way. So, that must mean we are back out here. Let's have a look. This is the problem with this game. It's the control system. What the hell? The fuck is that? It's happening right now. What is this thing? That was kind of creepy, I'm not going to lie. So now let's take a look at menu. So if you click on menu, that basically, it gives you the option to select the basically the extra levels, as you can see right here. It says Y for Monolith, X for City, and Lava. Now, Lava doesn't work if you use an emulator. Monolith and City do, I believe. But anyway, let's take a look at Lava. Here we go. Let's go. So yeah, if you do want to check these out, make sure to do it the real way, aka via an actual Dreamcast burnt image. Otherwise, it won't fully work. Which I did find out. And have tested to confirm that. So let's just see what we get here. I'm assuming I'm going into it like that. I could be wrong though. We will see. I don't know if they all start saying Meslam. I could be wrong. Again, I could be wrong. But, yeah, I'm not sure. Because it doesn't seem to say the actual... Like, for example, the ice one said exactly the same. So we'll see if this is actually any different. Now, this does look different. Yes, Christ, you can see this is absolutely... Oh, good Lord. Yes, this is different. Look at this, guys. This is it. Exclusive on the channel. Does it go anywhere? Does it help? But here, you just literally, we are falling to our death right now. And I don't think we're going to be able to get out. So the one we actually just looked at was meant to be lava. Now, obviously, you couldn't see any lava, so I don't really know how they kind of labelled it as that. But either way, we're now going to take a look at City. Let's take a look at City. Here we go. So this is different. This one is just called... Was this called City? This is called City. So here we go. This is it. Let's see if this is massively... Different. The thing is, if we fall off there, we are going to die. Is this... Oh, here we go. Does that do anything? I don't think it does. I don't think it does. No, I don't think it does. But, look at how cool this is. This is cool, guys. This is all new and exclusive. All we've got. I don't know if you can hear it. Let's turn up the sound. We've got a heartbeat going on, and I can't explain what that is. I can only assume it is what lies within this character over here. Now, obviously, I can't get in there, and I'm pretty sure if I fall down here... Well, I can't even fall down here. There is lava there, though. Yep. Oh, look at that over there. There's just a roadway. That's where you initially come in when you first start the game. So we've made our way up here. But, yep, that's right. We unfortunately can't go any further from there, though. So that's it. That is a nice little roundup of Shindougo's exclusivities here. That's a quick roundup of, yeah, that's right, the new exclusive levels now available to play. So that's a nice little look at Shindougo's collection of the exclusive levels that we can now see playing on the Sega Dreamcast of Hellgate, the cancelled title. Hope you like this nice little insight into these extra levels for Hellgate. Like, comment and subscribe. I'll see you all soon. You can now support the channel on patreon.com/gamesrip, as well as remember to like, comment, and subscribe.